Thank you for your answers and choosing the own for my drawing today. In this drawing, I acted a little bit differently. Usually I fill everything with color and then draw a dark pattern on the fur with the top layer. In this case, the spots were white and I left them with white paper and put colored dots around them like a top layer. With the last step, I put dark contrastive places. And today I started the theme of animals from the forest.